This is a countdown of the 10 heaviest land mammals on Earth. This is not a list of the 10 heaviest mammals alive. Those are all whales. But these 10 animals all tip the scales farther than any other animals that walk, run, or jump. Number 10. The American Bison. The American bison, often called the buffalo, is a large species of hoofed mammal native to North America. Historically, they ranged from Alaska to Mexico, from the Atlantic nearly to the Pacific, but overhunting in the 1800s reduced their numbers to less than 1,000. Fortunately, conservation efforts have increased their numbers to nearly 500,000. American bison can weigh up to 2,200 pounds, or 1,000 kilograms. Number 9. The water buffalo. Water buffaloes are a domesticated bovine originally native to Asia, now kept by humans in Asia, South America, and Southern Europe. They are called water buffalo because they like to wallow in water or mud holes, as well as eating aquatic plants they find there. Water buffaloes can weigh up to 2,600 pounds or 1,200 kilograms. Number 8. The black rhinoceros. Native to Central and Eastern Africa, the black rhinoceros is critically endangered due to poaching for its horn. They are herbivores, browsing on leafy plants, branches, bushes, and fruit, and despite their large size, they can move at speeds of up to 34 miles or 55 kilometers per hour when they run. Black rhinoceros can weigh up to 3,100 pounds or 1,400 kilograms. Number 7. The gaur. The largest bovine in the world, the gaur is native to Southeast Asia. Gower are the tallest species of wild cattle, due partially to the distinctive ridge on their back. Both males and females have large, curving horns. Gower can weigh up to 3,300 pounds or 1,500 kilograms. Number 6. The giraffe. The world's tallest living land animal, the giraffe can grow up to 18 feet or 5.5 meters in height. They are herbivores, eating mostly the leaves of tall trees that other animals cannot reach. There are 9 different subspecies of giraffe, which can be recognized by the differences in their spot patterns. Giraffes can weigh up to 4,250 pounds or 1,900 kilograms. Number 5. The walrus. Walruses are marine mammals, which means that they depend on the ocean to survive. They are easy to recognize by their tusks, which they use to protect themselves from polar bears and orcas, as well as to help pull themselves out of the water and onto the ice. Walruses have a thick layer of blubber, or fat, which helps them stay warm in the icy waters where they live. A walrus can weigh up to 4,400 pounds or 2,000 kilograms. Number 4. The hippopotamus. The name of this animal means river horse. Hippos are semi-aquatic. Even though they graze on land, they spend much of the day cooling off in mud or water. They may look chubby and cute, but hippos are one of the most dangerous animals in Africa. Hippopotamus can weigh more than 4,400 pounds or 2,000 kilograms. Number 3. The white rhinoceros. The largest of all rhinoceros species, the white rhinoceros is native to Central and Southern Africa. White rhinos have 2 horns made of keratin, the same material human hair and fingernails are made of. And unlike other rhinoceros species, they eat almost exclusively grass. White rhinoceros can reach weights of more than 7,900 pounds or 3,600 kilograms. Number 2. The Indian elephant. Native to Asia, the Indian elephant can be recognized by its small ears and by the fact that usually only the males have tusks. They may eat 330 pounds or 150 kilograms of plants every day, anything from grass to flowers and bamboo. Like most elephant species, the Indian elephant is endangered. Indian elephants can achieve weights of 11,000 pounds or 5,000 kilograms. Number 1. The African elephant. Found across much of Africa, the largest living land animal, the African elephant, is an herbivore, consuming huge amounts of plants and vegetation each day, up to 500 pounds or 225 kilograms. Unlike Asian elephants, both male and female African elephants have tusks. Their ears are also much larger than the ears of the smaller Indian elephants, allowing more heat to escape from their huge bodies. African elephants can easily reach weights of 12,000 pounds or 5,400 kilograms. I hope you enjoyed learning about the heaviest mammals on land, and stay tuned for more creature countdowns from FreeSchool.